umthandazo uyiphendule Nkosi siyelela abantu besifazane.
You're a woman. Your body belongs to your family who tells where to go. Your body belongs to the God you serve as you want to go to heaven. But because you belong to friends and relations who dictate your realization just to create that idolization, then you're not you, you see. Your body belongs to them. Some say you're wrong, but I say you're wrong and beyond, and I'll tell you why. You see, rocks tend to tumble downhill, but you climb up the most deepest of emotional mountains and overcome them. Rocks fall to pieces when the climbing is harsh, but at the harshest of times, you become the strength of those around you. Honey, you are more than a rock, because a rock can never endure the pains of childbirth. You are a rock and beyond. I mean, you're a W.O. man, you're a well-organized man, you're a wow man, because wow, you're truly phenomenal. You're a diva, you're a queen, you're pristine, and if anybody begs to tell you different, just ask them.